Introducing first, the challenger from Scottsdale, Arizona, Brie Bella. And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the Divas champion, Charlotte.
So ladies and gentlemen, we encourage you to use the hashtag Divas title to talk about this matchup on social media, because that's what this is all about. An emotional Brie Bella and Charlotte set to do battle here at Fastlane.
Well, we're going to see other people come along that'll capture the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe. We'll never see anyone like Daniel Bryan.
And speaking of Daniel Bryan, you made the point. Brie Bella, you notice she is wearing the kick pads that Daniel Bryan wore at WrestleMania 30. The night that he had probably the single most incredible WrestleMania moment ever, when he defeated three men in two separate matches. Those men being Batista, Randy Orton, and Triple H. Brie wearing those kick pads tonight.
You're right, one of the greatest WrestleMania performances of all time. You called it the Bourbon Street Miracle, and that was very apropos. One of the most incredible nights I'd ever seen. The question is, can Brie Bella capture lightning in a bottle like Daniel Bryan did?
And now Charlotte mocking Brie Bella with the S chance.
That condescending, patronizing attitude of Charlotte, always on display.
Charlotte making it to the ropes and going to force Brie Bella to back off. John, you talk about catching lightning in a bottle as we take another look here at Brie going face first. Now, can Brie Bella catch emotion in a bottle, so to speak, and feed off that emotion to win this championship tonight?
I think that's what Charlotte right now, and probably with the tutelage of her father, Ric Flair, who's one of the greatest mind games players of all time, is trying to find out. She's trying to get into Brie Bella's head to see if that emotion is there and see if it is unchecked.
And again, emotion can do funny things. It can propel you to victory, but it can also force you to make mistakes because you're thinking about it so much. You're very overzealous.
Look, we know how much family means to Brie. I mean, outside of competing here in WWE, there's nothing more that she loves than going home, listening to the birds chirp with her husband, Daniel Bryan, hanging out with her sister. So the fact that that's a motivating factor in this match.
The birds chirp? What in the hell is your now banter referencing?
That's what she enjoys doing when she goes home.
And, oh, nice take now. Fireman's carry take now.
Flummery.
And into the arm bar from Brie Bella, continuing to apply the pressure to Charlotte.
The point is, John, everybody is motivated in a specific fashion. And there is something in everybody's heart that drives you to go over the limit. And family is what drives Brie Bella.
Right after they finish hugging the trees, they look up and see the mockingbirds chirp.
You're darn right.
Charlotte using the long legs to her advantage, now delivering a running knee to the jaw. And Charlotte having fun now. Brie whipped into the corner, went for a hip toss. Nice block by Brie. Block again by Charlotte. Brie lands on her feet and into an arm drag.
Yeah.
And here we go, Charlotte. Charlotte.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. And now mocking Dad, Ric Flair, with a Flair strut. Now, John, is that smart?
I think it is. If it works, it definitely is.
Oh, and that is a Nikki Bella move right there by Brie. Hook the leg, cover and a kick out. That's a snapback that her sister Nikki uses.
You never know how people respond to things, Michael. It's like the overused phrase. Pressure either cracks you or pressure also makes diamonds.
And
here we go with the kick pads.
Paying homage to her husband, Daniel Bryan, with the S kicks. And Charlotte wisely rolling to the apron again, using her long legs to her advantage. And man, Brie fell hard on the apron. She landed hard on the apron.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Charlotte just loves rubbing it in, doesn't she?
Come on, Brie.
It's the fun part about things, Byron.
How about you celebrate after you beat your opponent?
Well, there's no doubt that Charlotte went through an attitude change since her father came into play.
We've
seen Charlotte on a number of occasions not shy away from using her father to her advantage.
Coaches made a difference. Look what Arnie Scollin did for so many guys in the 70s and 80s. What Farmer Burns did for decades.
Coaches don't step on the field and compete with their players.
I don't know. Have you seen much about Harbaugh lately?
I think Rick has actually competed in one of these matches, Byron.
Well, I
understand your
overstepping his boundaries is what I mean.
And Charlotte. Oh, it looked like Charlotte there, guys. Go for the Alabama slam. And Brie Bella now, shoulders down. Is it enough and a kick out of two? Almost won the Divas Championship. This pace right now definitely favors the champion.
The champion Charlotte is in her element right now.
And a near fall again as Brie Bella able to get the shoulder out.
And Charlotte actually had the gall to say, it would take an entire army to dethrone her for the Divas Championship.
Watch your head.
She may be very right.
The Bellas do have the Bella arm. That's what Brie and Nikki call their legions of fans.
The problem is Team Bella is a little bit disassembled right now because of the injury to Nikki.
And Charlotte just punishing Brie. Well, Brie landed on the back of her neck on the apron, and Charlotte has really turned her attention to that area of the body.
Oh, yeah. Huge bullseye on the back of that neck.
And the proud nature boy there in the corner watching his daughter, the great Divas champion, Charlotte.
And Charlotte looks to retain the title, and Brie stays in it.
What are your point, Michael? I mean, this is the perfect pace for Charlotte. She can just tee away on Brie Bella, take her time.
And the thing about Charlotte is I think she's been able to counter that early wave of emotion that Brie was feeding off of.
Oh, wait.
And a Brie again trying to wrestle Charlotte down. Is Brie going to go for the yes lock, the submission hold? She's trying to get Charlotte in position for it. Charlotte down now.
Oh.
Shoulders, is it enough? And a kick out again at Charlotte at two.
And Brie's still hanging on.
Bella fighting with everything she has.
I don't think she has a choice.
Got a sleeper hold locked in right now.
And again, if Charlotte passes out here, if she fades, Brie Bella wins the Divas Championship. Charlotte desperate, trying to do whatever she can to break it, and that'll do it. Cover. And again, Brie stays in it. A near fall for the champion.
I wonder if Charlotte is starting to experience a little bit of frustration. She continues to target the neck of Brie Bella.
Face first goes Brie, and again, every time Brie starts to rally, Charlotte is just able to regain control. Keep it at her pace, wear Brie down. And Dad Ric Flair loves what he sees.
Well, for Charlotte, I mean, this match, this rivalry, it's like a changing of the guard for her. As many years as the Bellas have been the top name in this Divas division, Charlotte knows you win this match, that can very well place her as the premier attraction in this division.
Yeah, and the premier attraction, perhaps, for the Divas at WrestleMania. Also what is at stake here tonight. And look at Charlotte, the unique offense.
Maybe Charlotte's just tired of birds chirping, Byron.
And a kip up by Charlotte. Charlotte's been calling.
Look at this.
Yeah.
How proud is the nature boy?
Overexcited stage dad.
And now she's mocking Brie and Nikki.
The 16-time world champion, Byron. Show that man
Brie
some respect.
Brie ducks underneath the possible kick. Charlotte again. Drop toe hold by Brie. Charlotte goes face first.
That slight hesitation might have cost Charlotte.
And it's Primo time for the challenger. There's the running knee. And Brie may have Charlotte where she wants her.
Ooh.
Went for a knee, Charlotte met her, and then Brie with those forearms.
Almost reminiscent there of his sister Nikki.
And another drilling Charlotte for the championship here at Fastlane, and Charlotte at two. What a forearm by Brie Bella.
Man.
Watch this. Boom. Wow.
Knock you out of your senses real fast.
Charlotte barely staying in it. Chops made famous by her daddy.
There's something learned.
Charlotte ducks underneath. Neck breaker to Brie. Brie Bella, though, rolling her up. Is it enough to take the championship in Charlotte at two? Oh, man, right in the mush.
Uh-oh. I think we know what Charlotte's thinking.
Going to look for the figure four into the figure eight, but Brie able to counter, driving Charlotte out to the apron. Drop kick. Charlotte goes down. Brie's hurt. Charlotte trying to make her way back into the ring. The official at a count of three. And Brie again. Guys, Charlotte's in trouble. The champion's in deep, deep trouble.
Now here's one
by Brie. That was the first one. The second one, she came all the way out of the ring. Uh-oh, Brie gonna go up top.
High risk.
Brie going to the top rope.
Going for the home run.
That top rope drop kick by Brie Bella.
She hit it. We wondered if Brie can capture a lot.
Wait a minute.
You're right.
Brie hit the top rope drop kick, but she might have injured her leg. Brie may have injured that left leg as she came off the top rope.
You're right. If Brie could have got a quick cover on Charlotte, we might have seen a new champion.
Now, Brie can't afford this. We know already her neck has been attacked.
The yes kicks made famous by her husband. Brie Bella misses wildly. Charlotte, though, able to come back up to her feet. Oh! Face first.
Brie has an answer for everything Charlotte's done.
Is it enough for Brie to win the Divas Championship here tonight at Fastlane? Oh, and a 2.5. So close for Brie. Brie is very upset, but she's got to refocus here.
She can't break down now. You can't let the emotions get the best of you now, Brie.
And she's in pain. Brie really favoring the left leg.
Brie's got to realize how close she is. How close she is to putting Charlotte away.
And Charlotte now. Charlotte for the figure four. Brie, look at Brie. Look at Brie. Into the S-lock. The S-lock. Submission move. Brie's got it locked in. Brie's got it locked in. Charlotte trying to use her long legs. And look at Brie. Brie turns it into a single leg crab. Single leg crab.
Man, that was nothing Daddy can do about it.
And Charlotte's got nowhere to go. Single leg crab wrapped in good.
Hold on, Brie. Let's keep holding on.
The weight of Brie's body into the small of Magnus Charlotte. Is Charlotte going to tap out? Is Brie going to do it here tonight? What a story this will be.
And Ric Flair is absolutely helpless. He's about to see his daughter lose the Divas Championship.
Wait a minute. Charlotte able to counter. Brie Bella went face first off the rope. And now Charlotte going to deliver the figure four into the figure eight. Remember the bad leg of Brie. Remember the bad leg of Brie Bella. Figure eight locked in. Brie's got to tap out.
And still the Divas Champion, Charlotte!
Guys, I think what happened there is Brie had that half crab on as she went to adjust her position. I think her leg gave out, which allowed Charlotte the opportunity to counter, to knock her off, and then get her into the figure eight to pick up the win.